Richa Panai is an air hostess and an actress who appears in Bollywood, Tollywood, Mollywood and various ads. Richa Panai came to prominence as a model in advertisement for the Indian jewelry company. Richa was born on 24 February 1993 and brought up in Lucknow. Since her school days, she wanted to be an actress. After completing her 12th standard, she won the Miss Lucknow title, after which she decided to get into modeling. However, initial days of modeling was a struggle. After she did a correspondence course and graduated from Delhi University, she became an air hostess with Kingfisher. She starred in a few Malayalam ads and soon she made her film debut too. She made her debut in the 2011 Malayalam film. In the same year, she starred in two other Malayalam films.
If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe my channel by clicking the bell icon button to see the latest upload from my channel. Thank you so much for watching my video.